sword!
What's the hurry? Dodge this!
I've been tested.
What's the hurry?
Race you!
Battle formation!
I won't forget this.
Kaima wonders if that armor over there has anything to do with the source of their strength.
Who brace yourself?
Soldiers,
quick!
Witness the power of Gohan!
Cool it!
Allow me.
Oh, so sorry.
Strike first!
I've been
freed.
I've lost.
I need to
cool it.
Train harder.
What's the hurry?
Doesn't that Magatama shape look pretty similar to the grooves on the door over there?
What's the hurry?
Brace should be a lesson.
Boba,
show me what you've got! Don't hold back!
Rain, outline your fate! Know my sword!
I must withdraw.
Dodge this!
I dare you!
This moment will be frozen in time.
Allow everybody me.
Watch
stand back!
Watch us fight first!
Rain cutter!
Show me what you've got!
Cool it! Freeze!
I need to train hard.
Don't hold back!
Dodge this!
Did you really think that little trick of yours could fool us?
Lock
it. No!
Oh no! Those Tenryou Commission fruits are torture!
If we don't come up with a way to break him out fast...
I can't bear to walk.
Hey, you there! What are you doing?
Ma'am.
We were just teaching him a little lesson, that's all.
Huh? Who's that?
That's Kujo Sara, adopted daughter of the Kujo clan of the Tenryo Commission. She's all...
Make way, let me have a look at him. I'm sure you're well aware that torture is strictly against military regulations.
Yes, ma'am.
If you are unashamed of such disgraceful action, then you are also unworthy of the Tenryo Commission.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, Paimon sure wouldn't want...
Hey, this is our chance. Let's move...
Yoimiya,
Who is that? Quick, go and investigate.
Yes, ma'am.
They're coming! Quick, hide!
Sorry. Don't worry, I've got us covered.
Huh? Was that an explosion?
It sounded like...
Quick, let's hurry!
The fireworks were enough to...
Fireworks aren't just for festivals, you know. Well, fireworks are my craft after all.
Look, the coast is clear!
Yoimiya.
Master Masakatsu! Sorry we took so...
Come on! We've got no... Oh.
Yes. Leave. Before I let my judgment get the better of me. He's in serious condition. Be sure he gets immediate medical... But remember... Once he's recovered, it won't be long until I bring him right...
Well... You can bet we'll do all we can to keep that from happening.